Hi, this is Cyrus Morton with the daily update on EuroFX. I post my exclusive market overviews with the key political and economical events, charts and important levels on the ForexBSami.com forums weekly. This short video is a response to rapidly changing situation on the currency markets and should help you to stand top of the game and be profitable. I suggest you to visit ForexBSami.com forum and read my analysis for the week before watching this daily video.
Welcome everybody, let's take a look again on the Bitcoin market as usual we do in the beginning of the week. So, performance on this week was relatively quiet, market was stubbornly moving higher, but the pace of this action, this move, was not really very fast. Compared to other markets, the non-farm payroll has made no impact actually on the Bitcoin. Compares, for example, to reaction that we see on the Forex market. At the same time, on the common week, we suggest that Bitcoin has good chance to take now the previous top on the daily chart. And then here, actually, on the monthly as well, it's around 4250, 42 area. But currently, we can't foresee what the target it might reach. So, for example, on the monthly chart, we see that, if you remember, we have here is ABCD pattern actually. We have the XOP 1618 extension, 2618, extension 47. And maybe market could try to hit the 47 target. It's difficult to predict currently because at this moment on daily chart we do not have yet the clear patterns that could let us to calculate the precise target. That's why we mostly aimed only on the previous top. This market will take it out with the previous top to show either the washing rinse or just break it up. But we definitely expect that it should happen. So market should return back to the top. At the same time, this recent drop that we saw, it's not the starting of this retracement yet. As we have discussed, if you remember this pattern, so it's just starting of some long-term downside retracement. It should be either the 50% level around 2250 or maybe even to the 18 even, the 618 retracement. That usually happens after the volatility breakout. At the same time, guys, today we have the great discussion on the potential new stage of the dollar smile theory that could start in April and May, for example, where we should get the rally on the United States dollar. Since a lot of institutional investors right now stand on the market, they could act accordingly as they did in the previous stages of the dollar smile. Dollar smile is fundamental stuff. It stands in relation to the global economy cycles, and as we expect that in April, May, signs of the global recovery should become evident, that should trigger the demand for United States dollar. That correspondingly could start press on rivals. Different currencies, gold and Bitcoin also could feel this pressure. Maybe as this rally stands usually for years, so last rally was standing from the 2011 approximately till the 2015. This is active station, lasts for 4 years. It means that here retracement easily could last also approximately around 4 years to the downside, so it will not be just plunge immediately to this level. Maybe this dollar smile will put the foundation of this downside action, but currently we could say that this recent drop is not the starting point of this drop yet. So that's what about the long-term perspective. On the weekly chart, we still consider possible double repo pattern, so we do not have the close below the 3x3 here as we discussed, but overall price action stands in agreement with the nature of this pattern, especially if market, for example, will show the wash and rinse of these tops and then show some collapse. So in this case, indeed, we could get the double repo that suggests the retracement somewhere to 22 area. So that's also might happen here. In the case of direct breakout, well, in this case, we will get just the upward continuation. On the nearest perspective, on the daily chart, you could see the grabber has been erased. That's what we actually discussed on Thursday, when we supposedly said that do not expect anymore that market will drop, because this is irrational price behavior to the bearish market. if market would like to turn down, it should do this earlier at some of the levels that we discussed. But as all FIB levels inside of the grammar has been broken and patching itself has been broken, be prepared for the upper continuations. Market doesn't want to go lower. And this indeed has happened. So market currently is moving higher. The reason why market can't show the direct upward straight for reduction to this level is daily overbought. As you can see, market hits overbought, shows money and pullback again. Hits overbought, shows the pullback. Here's for the Monday, overbought stands approximately around 42, so probably it should not be any problems to for the gold, for the Bitcoin to challenge the previous top. Especially as we see that dollar index has completed its ABC retracement on the daily chart. If you have the chart of dollar index, you could check this out and take a look at this. And turning down, that should support the Bitcoin in short term, and the market could proceed high. Very short-term pattern that we have on the fall time frame chart, this ABCD that we have, suggests the challenging of this top and reaching somewhere 42 area, so just minor, maybe washing range, so just reaching of the approximately top. And then we will see what will happen next. If market will stay above the 42, that will be the background for a possible upward continuation. If it will show the fast reversal, it stands in favor of reversal and deeper retracement on the daily and weekly chart. That's approximately the trading plan that we intend to follow.